major responsibilities of a parent is to teach their children how to talk. But there's one word that it seems that they learn all by themselves, and that is the word no. And when it comes to eating certain foods, or it comes to go to bed, or things like that, no. And parents would like, I'm sure, sometimes to just give in and say, let them do what they want. Then there would be peace. However, that would be a huge mistake. They would be abdicating their responsibility of guiding their children in the right direction. God compares us in the reading today. He says, I, the Lord your God, teach you what is good for you and lead you on the way you should go. God is infinite in his experience. He is infinite in his love. And he gives us the commandments, as he says in the first reading from Isaiah, to lead us and to guide us. And we follow those in obedience to God, then we will prosper. If we do not, then we will be in misery. The Jewish people were experiencing that when Isaiah was speaking to them, because they had disobeyed the commandments of God and said no to God. They were in exile. But Isaiah is coming and reminding them that they have to follow what the Lord says if they want to get out of the exile. And so for in the season of Lent, we're reminded that God came into the world and he gave us his commandments, he gave us his teachings to follow. And it's so important that we do, because he loves us infinitely. And we pray during this season of Lent that as we prepare to celebrate his birth, that we too are on the path of greater union with Christ by following what he teaches us. Let us stand and offer our petitions.